organization like Crime Stoppers that can assist.
I don't know what makes people tick that would do something as senseless as this.
In the evening of September 21st or early morning of the 22nd, a bull elk was discovered shot and left in the Bow Valley Wildland Park. In early October, a large elk was found poached within a provincial park.
In Peter Lougheed Park, there is no hunting season. In Bow Valley Wildland Park, there is an open hunting season. The elk that was shot in Bow Valley Wildland Park was a 5-point bull elk that was shot in a 6-point zone, so that elk is actually illegal to be taken. And the elk that was shot up in Peter Lougheed was basically shot on the side of Highway 40 and the Kanawha Lakes Trail and then taken.
In legal hunting areas, there are different designated zones that run on a point system. When it's a 6-point zone, the elk must have a minimum of 6 points on either side of its antler, and each point must be a minimum of 3 inches.
There is a possibility that may have been a mistake, but as a hunter, or just like anything else in life, you're responsible for your actions. So if you shoot an animal and you thought it was a 6-point, you still need to report that to the authorities, to the conservation officers.
Fines for a mistake in a legal hunting area can be lenient depending on the details of the incident. Smaller fines can range in the hundreds to more serious charges in the thousands.
Well, basically, under the Wildlife Act, the fines are basically up to $50,000. Under the Parks Act, the fines are up to $100,000. That's obviously $100,000 the maximum.
The important factor that conservation officers want to get across is that poaching is illegal. And if you are out in a provincial park or in the backcountry, keep an eye out for suspicious behavior and report it. Poaching is taken very seriously, and if you are caught poaching, you could be looking at fines in the thousands of dollars. Now, Crime Stoppers does pay a cash award of up to $2,000 for information on these or any unsolved crimes, the recovery of stolen property, drugs, or the arrest of any wanted person. Your tips are anonymous and completely confidential. You can call, type, or text them in to the Crime Stoppers organization. For Shaw TV, I'm Lisa Olansky.